Well, at the Clinton Global Initiative in New York this morning, Bono had a little fun with former President Clinton.
This is an extraordinary...
When I first met Bono, he walked into the Oval Office, and I thought it was a member of his own road crew. He wasn't really dressed right. Actually, I felt like the rock star on that occasion.
I must be really easy to make fun of.